Cheers! This group have something to celebrate. Days after being told about massive layoffs at work, they won $7 million on the Canadian lottery. 10 out of the 18 had just been made redundant from Smart Technologies manufacturing plant in Ottawa. Lottery winner Colin Willard says no one would believe him.
I looked at the numbers and I had to ask somebody to come and take a look at them because I wasn't sure if I was reading it right. And she said, you got them all. And, it started to shake, vibrating in my seat. And then I had to get out and tell some of the people that were in it. And of course, nobody believed me. No, you're joking. No, I'm not joking. We won.
It seems like there's no bitterness from fellow workers.
I'm very happy for them. We are very good friends.
Each of the winners will get about $400,000. Tony Mathers thinks that's the ideal amount.
Any more makes you different. This makes you comfortable.
Looks like they're already gearing up for the finer things in life.
What 24 hours ago would have been an extravagant 18-year-old scotch, which now for the rest of my life will probably be something I'll never touch again because it's not good enough.